What's up, you guys? My name is Kedrick Jett, man. I'm back with another YouTube video, man. So excited. This is the first day of the Drummer Thog vlog, man. I'm so excited, bro. Just got through setting up my kit in the truck. Here you guys can see. Just got done setting up. And I'll be heading to the school in just a moment. It's raining out here. Let me get out of here. I'm going back in the house, man. But just got done setting up, man. Just tearing down, setting up, it's tiring. But finna get back inside. It's raining. What's up, you guys, man? I'm on the way to the school now. Today is not actually the drumathon. It's just actually the day to set up for the drumathon. So that's what I'm doing now, as you can see in the back right here. So yeah, I will see you guys at the school. All right, you guys, we're here at the school. Finna get ready to unpack, unload. And man, we finna get in here, set up. We're gonna get this thing rolling.
Music through there.
I can hear you.
Okay. And then right here will be Kale talking as soon as Kale talks. Can you talk into the mic real quick? You got him? Cool. And then, so this is your master output. I'm going to move this a little bit closer to you too. So you can adjust it. There you go. You can reach that.
There we go. Yeah.
I got you.
Yes, sir. You're good at what you do.
Thank you. I've been doing it for a long time. So if you need to adjust the individual levels.
So don't put this a lot of weight.
I mean, try to avoid it. Try to keep it as low as you can. It's just going to be
cheap, so.
Yeah.
I'm going to cut up to light right there.
Yeah. And see what happens.
Yeah. Great try with drums.
Yeah.
just like talk about them or?
Yeah.
All right, bro. So we got this is a 22-inch
Bison
Sandcrash, the Benny Greb.
Okay.
Signature. I took the sizzles out.
Uh-huh.
Because you know I don't play too much jazz, but when I do, this is nice, bro. This right here, 18-inch extra thin hammer.
Ooh.
You know, it's a good go-to, I guess you could say.
It is.
Right over here, this is the fun stuff.
Yes.
We got the 20-inch dual ride crash. Man, I love this. I love this stuff. And then we got my little bread and butter.
Yes, sir. The Bison.
18-inch.
18.
Dry
thin. Let's talk about these auxiliary right here, man.
Oh yeah, bro. So we got a trashed up hammer, self-hammered.
Self-hammered.
I hammered the bottom cymbal on my own.
You seriously?
Yeah.
I mean, you serious?
100%. Like,
wow.
So that's all trashed up. It's a Wuhan 16-inch crash.
Uh-huh.
And then up here we got the Minol Classics Trash Crash.
Man, I love those.
And then we got our little splash cymbal right here. In between it, we got
a tambourine?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Something behind the scenes. Tell me about the kit, bro.
We got these hi-hats, too. These are my favorite.
I like those.
I love these, man. You know, the 16-inch dry hats.
Yeah.
Nice and articulate, but, like, not too punchy.
Yeah.
You know? And then we got, this is my Catalina maple
Gretsch
drum.
Gretsch.
What?
I always pronounce it like that for Gretsch.
Yeah. God, it's a 22-inch kit.
22-inch kit.
We got, what
it's
is
like
this?
About a 10-inch tone.
10-inch, yeah. 10-inch, 12. No, that's a 12.
12-inch tone.
A 12
for his first tone, he has a 12-inch.
Pretty sure that's 12. I could be 12.
It's like,
wrong, though.
It's like my floor tone.
Yeah, and then we got a 16-inch.
Yeah, then that's a
14. Oh wait, no
this is a
14. This is a 14, then that's a 16.
You with me.
Yeah, and then we got this right here.
Okay, the Ludwig.
14-inch Ludwig Acrylite.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
It's clean, yeah.
All right, bro. Hey, appreciate you, man.
Yeah.
I got to get to Dixon before he gets mad.
Yeah, yeah.
What is up, you guys, man? Today's the actual day of the drumathon. Yo, I'm so excited, man. I'm finna head to the school right now to get ready to play for 24 hours. I'm so excited and I'm ready to go. Let's get it.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
What's going on, you guys? It is actually a day after Drumathon, and man, I still have to unload this truck right now. Finna unload it, take it all back in. Man, I was so excited to play with them guys, man. I loved every bit of it. So happy to be there. I was so privileged to be there. Shout out to the great Chris Pat for, man, an amazing drummer. I was up there. I played with him. I hope you guys enjoyed that part, man. It was an amazing time. I really had fun. Shout out to all the drums of Visible Music, man. Y'all folks are great. I love you guys. Man, it was just a great event, great fundraiser, man. And I had a good time. And I'm looking forward to next year, man. So excited, so happy, man. For real. I just really thank you guys, man. And just signing off to next time. Peace.